me how the hell are we friends? Cause every time you hit me up, you always wanna pretend. Yeah.
Welcome back to the channel. My name is Matt Corman, and I'm excited to be here. But today we have something exciting going on. I've had a couple different requests to do like remix videos and stuff. Billie Eilish, I don't really listen to too much of her music, and our music is completely different, but she just released a song called Therefore I Am. And so I'm gonna put my little twist on it today, and I'm gonna walk you through that process. So let's get into it. Make sure you guys are clicking that subscribe button because I drop two videos every single week and a song every week. So kind of a lot going on. All right, so let's get into it here. I got the beat. I'm just gonna play it through the speakers right now and just see what I can kind of come up with. This is gonna be pretty wild. Billie makes some like super interesting music, so. Spit on the beat. Maybe do I take this flow? Maybe may I repeat? I don't know, man. I might just go to A through the Z. I rap the alphabet like every single day in the week, or I chill. Maybe go on, pop me a pill. Need to relax for a minute. Fucking maybe I will. I don't know, but every beat, man, I just know that I kill. This is a Billie option. This man, you know that I will. But tell me what you thinking about. Like, honestly, why you speaking, man? You really so loud. Yeah. Pretty good. Alright. We're back in action. Got some lyrics written here. I'm just gonna one take this shit. We're just gonna see how we do, and hopefully it sounds good. I don't really know. This is so not my style. Like, if you guys have heard any of my songs, I'd never make songs like this. So this could be pretty interesting for sure. Yeah, gotta get my levels right. Yeah, all right, stop. Tell me what you thinking about. Da 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 da. Look, okay, stop. Take the words out your mouth. I hear you talking all the time, but nothing really come out. And I got demons that are creeping on the side of my house. And if you speaking one more time, they're guaranteed to come out. Like, chill. Tell me what you think I'm about. Probably think that I'm a dick, cause the little of clout. Probably thinking that I'm rich, you just wondering how. Cause I never took a day off and it's paying off now. But for real, tell me how the hell are we friends? Cause every time you hit me up, you always wanna pretend. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, stop. Take the words out your mouth. I hear you talking all the time, but nothing really come out. And I got demons out of creeping on the side of my house. And if you speak one more time, they're guaranteed to come out. Like, chill. Tell me what you think I'm about. Probably think that I'm a dick, cause the little of clout. Probably thinking that I'm rich, you just wondering how. Cause I never took a day off and it's paying off now. But for real, tell me how the hell are we from.
Yeah, aye. Yeah, aye. Hey, okay, but how you gonna act like this is not how it is, yeah? I've been getting money, yeah, you know what it is, yeah? I don't give a fuck, I'm really focused on this. And if you hating on a kid, then you just making me rich, yeah? Everybody know that this is how that it goes, yeah? I sold out a show outside my area, cool, yeah? I'ma tell you something that you already know, yeah? Name is Matty Combs, I always master the flow, but tell me how the hell are we friends? Cause every time you hit me up, you always trying to pretend, yeah? That low-key could be it. I don't know.
Hey, but how you gonna act like this is not how it is, yeah? I've been getting money, yeah, you know what it is, yeah? I don't give a fuck, I'm really focused on this. And if you hating on a kid, then you just making me rich, yeah? Everybody know that this is how that it goes, yeah? I sold out a show outside my area, cool, yeah? I'ma tell you something that you already know, yeah? Name is Matty Crumbs, I always master the flow, but...
Okay, low-key, for what the song is, I think that we killed this shit. I mean, I think that I killed it. This crazy thing just happened. I was recording my own chorus to it and it wasn't coming out that good. Found Billie's acapella and I just decided to use that and run that for a little bit instead of my own shit. Like, my own shit didn't sound that good. Here's what her vocals sound like with my verse on. I'm filming this after because I actually recorded myself, my chorus and everything. And then after I had the thought, I'm like, why don't I just get her acapella and then throw it on? So here's what it sounds like now all the way through.
I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man. I think therefore I am.
Okay, stop. Take the words out your mouth. I hear you talking all the time, but nothing really
Fire. So also right here at this little part where me and Billie kind of go over each other. Tell me what you think. Little stuff like that just adds a lot of flavor to the song. But anyways, that's the take right there. I'm gonna have a full video to this. I don't know if I'm gonna drop it before, if I'm gonna drop it after I drop the vlog, the behind the scenes making of it or whatever, but make sure you guys check that out. Thanks for tuning in again. Make sure you guys are subscribed to this channel. This is the fastest growing channel on YouTube. Everybody knows that. Once again, my name is Matt Corman. Thanks for tuning in again. I'll see you next time. Peace.